another drive, another groove, another sunny honeymoon, another season, another reason for what? For making a whoopee. A lot of shoes, a lot of rice. The groom, he's nervous, he answers twice. It's really thrilling that he's so willing for making whoopee. Picture a little love nest down where the roses cling. Picture the same sweet love nest, and think what a year can bring. Well, he's washing dishes and baby clothes. He's so ambitious, he even sews. Now don't forget, folks, that's what you get, folks. For what? Making whoopee. What's this I hear?
What can't you get?
She feels neglected, and he's suspected of what?
Making a whoopee.
Jayne sits alone most every night. Johnny doesn't phone her, and he doesn't write. He says he's busy, but she says, is he?
Is he what?
Johnny doesn't make much money. Only 5,000 per. And some judge who thinks he's funny says, well, you can give 6 to her. And Johnny says, well, judge, suppose I fail. The judge says, you can budge some right into jail. You'll find it's cheaper if you keep her than making whoopee. You'll find it's cheaper if you keep her than making whoopee. We're making whoopee. What are we doing? We're making whoopee. I give you a toast, ladies and gentlemen. I give you a toast, ladies and gentlemen. May this dear land we love so well, in dignity and freedom dwell. The world may change and go awry, while there is still one voice to cry. There'll always be an England where there's a country lane. Wherever there's a cottage small beside a field of grain, there'll always be an aloud. Britain's awake, the empire too. Oh, we can depend on you. Freedom remains, seize on the chains nothing can break. Bye.